Over the past 4 years, I've been working on a feature documentary film. It's called Moms and Meds, Navigating Pregnancy and Psychiatric Medication. The film is basically about the options that women face when they take medication for mental illness, but they want to have children. I hope that the film will become a resource for these issues. On a larger scale, I made it to sort of catalyze and spark a dialogue based around the issues, to dispel some of the stigma around mental illness, and also to dispel some of the general myths about motherhood. I've been able to involve the Stevenson community, which is great. Not only have I found Stevenson to be extraordinarily supportive of the project, but what was really special for me was being able to rehire some of my former students to work on the project with me. I'm also able to bring a lot of my sort of practice-based, real-world experience into the classroom. So I've been able to work the project into many of my production classes.